Welcome to Real Education. In this video, I will talk to you about how to open an Monzo Bank account online at your home within a 5 minutes. So let's begin. Thanks for stay tuned. And I want to notify you that our channel is doing a giveaway of KDM wireless Bluetooth earphone. You can also win it by following some steps. First step, hit the like button of the video and give your feedback in comment section. Second step, subscribe our channel Real Education. Third step, watch this video till end. So now we are learning about how to open a Monzo Bank account at home online. So first of all, if you have an Android phone, then go to the Play Store, and if you have an iPhone, then go to the App Store and search their Monzo Bank application. After it opened this application, as you can see, there is a two option of a login, and second one is that as create a new account. Click on create an account and enter your email address. You can see I already entered my email address and I am doing a verify of it. Now there is a two option. First is that enter your full legal name, and second is DOB, date of birthday. So provide this information to Monzo. After it, Monzo asks you your postal code. If you are a student from foreign countries, then you can enter your hostel code, and if you already a UK resident, then you can enter your home address. Now select your address. As you can see, now Monzo application is asking for your mobile number. Please enter your mobile number, and after it will send you a verification code, and you have to verify your mobile number by verification code. Now allow all notifications and all permission of Monzo, and select your term and condition and accept that. So now verify your identity, click on get started. Take a picture of valid documents just like passport, driving license and UK biometrics. As you can see, I am selecting passport option and enter your country name. My country is India, so I select India. Give camera access permission to this application by clicking OK. Take a clear picture of your document. Take a selfie video of 3 seconds. And say, my name is ... and I want an Monzo Bank account. And after it, submit this video to Monzo. And now you can see your card details and press next button. So now you can create your Monzo Bank's account ATM pin. After it, your account will be successfully activated in 48 hours. Thanks for watching this video. If you really enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.